It's Saturday, August 7th. I'm Caroline Coles. Vanessa Vanette will have your first warning forecast in just a moment. But first, here's your news to go. The Biden administration approved the state's sports betting deal with the Seminole Tribe. The state will receive at least $2.5 billion over the next 5 years and an estimated $20 billion over the course of the 30-year deal. Sports betting could begin as soon as October 15th. A Norwegian cruise asked a federal judge to block the vaccine passport ban. Norwegian says the ban jeopardizes the health and safety of passengers and crew and is unconstitutional. Now, the judge did not immediately rule on the request. Governor Ron DeSantis says he's against any new statewide restrictions for COVID-19. The governor says the only thing the state will do is continue to educate as many people as possible on the importance of the vaccine.
And it's going to be a really nice weekend with some showers in the forecast. Temperatures will be where we should be, in the lower 90s, upper 70s for the morning lows on Sunday into your Monday as well. 30% chance of showers each afternoon and a few coastal showers in the morning, at least until Thursday and Friday.